Hello, once again, audience. My name is Karma, and I am going to be playing Tomb Raider. This is a popular game that has been on YouTube for a while, and I'm pretty good at it. So, you're just gonna watch me play the game. We're going to continue on the third one because I've already beat through the others, but it's okay.
Alright, let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
This part, you have to help Ryan, like other dude, and I don't know what the other dude is, but you have to try to help them.
Ready? Jump!
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about something.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's basically about a girl who was on a ship and she
this place is becoming unstable. The floor is stuck.
There's a big thunderstorm. They end up in Yamatai, which is part of China, and they have to go her friend Sam got captured by Messiah, and now they're trying to help her.
Okay, now what?
Thank you, help her.
It's just stay over there.
Thank you.
Sun Queen is Jimmy Doe. They lost her a long time ago. She died. Then they haven't had a queen since. And that's why they captured Sam Goro's
from Himiko's tomb. Why is Mathias so interested in it?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost free.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
So cool.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Mathias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I tried to get away from here, from this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you had the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right there. Thanks for watching. Bye.